Plate tectonics. Plate tectonics. Plate tectonics answers the big question how. Continents drifted apart to where they are now. Some people think that all the land was once a big mass. Pangea was the name they called it. It didn't last.
Supercontinent. Evidence supports this claim. How about
three? Listen.
Land masses fit together like puzzle pieces to a T. Africa's mountains and South America's fit together. Science. Places in the north and south have the same weather.
Plate tectonics. Plate tectonics.
Fossils of small animals were found in many places. Scientists who study said they had the same faces. They couldn't swim, they couldn't fly, had no plates or wheels. They must have walked, used their legs. What a strange deal.
Alfred Wagner. Alfred Wagner.
Alfred Wagner stated land
masses would flow
around the world as crack the sea as if on a boat. The outer layers of earth, the crust it is known, is broken into smaller parts. So bend it is showing.
He was dropping science.
Plate tectonics.
Plate tectonics.
Plates are really big, you see, very hard to. Includes the land and oceans number just a few. People doubted this idea didn't make any sense. What could force these plates to move?
Convection currents. Convection currents. Convection currents.
Molten rock inside the earth moves all around. Powerful enough that it can shake the ground. Hotter rock rises and colder rock sinks. Pressure changes in the stuff breaks the links
between the plates.
Far below the surface is the mid-ocean ridge, the place where the Earth's longest mountain range is. Molten rock emerges from inside the Earth, cools down, turns on, spreads out again, and gives new birth.
Super spreading.
Super spreading.
Plate tectonics.